I'm guessing that a few years ago, or many years ago, the thought that you guys would end up marrying such incredible people probably seemed like an impossibility. Both of you see such great potential in each other. And this is just the beginning. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. My pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. And I believe there's a bunch of people out here who would love to see you kiss your bride, okay?
Jim, look away.
Thank you. to introduce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Paulsen.